That is just so nice. Yeah. Highway. Yeah, next week my Evel Knievel helmet comes from the States.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I wish I had it now.
Welcome to TGM YouTube channel. It's about motorcycles, cars, and road trips. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Here we go.
Did you get it?
Yeah, I get it.
So good. Yeah. That, man. That is just so nice. Highway. Highway.
That's nice.
Very nice, yeah. Wow. Came out so good.
Good.
What do you want to do?
If you have time, let's go to Shichirigahama Beach.
Yeah, let's go.
And drink coffee.
Cool. Perfect. That way.
Yeah.
Yeah. So sometimes my motor just stops. Mm-hmm. So it just stops. So I have to pull over, turn off, turn on.
Oh.
It's okay.
It's a warm day.
Yeah, so nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, engine dies sometimes.
Sometimes.
And then I turn key off, turn on,
okay.
It's short in the wire somewhere.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just when it gets hot. Yeah, next week my Evel Knievel helmet comes from the States.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I wish I had it now.
Is that vintage?
Original, first series.
Really?
Yeah, first series from Easy Rider. After Easy Rider came out, they made the metal flake Easy Rider helmet, and that's the Easy Rider helmet. But Evel Knievel used the same, same design.
Mm.
Yeah. So you have front brake.
Yeah.
Front brake.
Yeah.
So It's not suicide then, right?
Yes, not suicide.
Not suicide. Yeah. That's good. Do you like foot clutch?
Yeah.
Yeah?
All right.
That's just so beautiful. Oh. Yeah, that pan head picked up yesterday.
All right.
That pan head, yeah, oh. It's in my, my storage in Zushi.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. It's for sale now. So this is a real pan head. The one I have is a pan shovel head.
Mm.
And this one is 57.
57, yes.
Yeah.